Press and hold control to increase your falling speed and land on the ground like a badass ninja. I already like this game.
Okay, so what do you want me to do?
Wait for me to complete this. This intro.
Hold on, you can skip.
Should I skip it?
You don't have to. You don't want to.
Did you see that?
Yep.
What a big fucking rabbit. Not Buddha! Okay. Yeah, okay. Friends list. I invited you. Why does my game look fuzzy? Oh, fuck yeah, boy. Samurai.
Oh, you need to finish All in a Day's Work prologue mission to do co-op.
To do what? Oh, I gotta finish that. Well, then you have to do it then. Hit new game and then we'll get
done. What should I do?
What, huh?
Which one did you pick?
I did I Have No Fear, which is like normal.
Oh, that's the difficulty? Flying Wild Hog. Who? Why does that look familiar?
I know. I don't know.
You got Wang.
Mr. Wang, it is getting late.
I said I'd have it to you by 5:30. It's not even 4.
You have been chosen for this job specifically.
We don't take any falling
keeping
damage.
Keeping it secure in transit may be challenging. Also, be aware that the Temple of Longing has been occupied of late.
You want me to pick up extra balloons too? I know how Yakuza get if everyone doesn't get a balloon.
Good day, Mr. Wang.
Whoa, the combat's weird in this game.
Oh, come on!
So you...
Shit!
Whoa.
All right, where the fuck is this thing?
Dude, you can parry in this game?
So you... Oh, there's a double jump. Nice.
Dude, the reloads in this are so fun.
Oh, wow. We can do giga jumps. Samurai the best.
Dude, I'm like a real fucking samurai.
Ooh.
Get any more ugly, I'm gonna have to start killing you blindfolded.
A whoa.
Yeah, I know. It's weird. Whoa. Tucker,
what?
When you're done killing those guys, switch to your revolver. Switch to your revolver. It's two. Now press R.
No, yeah. That's how you reload?
No. Wait. Get out your katana and press R. Get your katana. Press R.
Hell yeah. You can regen health in this? Nice.
With your key. Wait. Okay, that's what I thought.
I'll have to take this.
Oh, how nice! For me? Shit.
It's gonna be a fun game.
Fuck off! I hate it when they do that.
Oof. I like the right click.
Wait, press R to parry incoming melee attacks?
Yeah, dude. Isn't that awesome? Found reckless form. What the fuck is this, dude? Why is this game so in-depth? Holy shit!
What?
Increases maximum.
Nothing like a fresh clip.
You can level up in this game. Dude, there's... What? There's classes.
Oh, really?
You have a life class, you have a warrior class, you have a power class, and a resource. Powerful stabbing attacks. Holy shit, dude. Why are you erring at?
I was charging. Oof.
Cutting up thugs with their faces so ugly. Stomping on demons who aren't all that snuggly. Shooting at nightmares that fly with their wings. These are a few of my favorite things.
Nice, dude. Let me sword up.
Checkpoint activated. Some walls can also be climbed.
Fuck my life, fuck my life, fuck my life, fuck me.
No way!
What?
That's cool. You can do rolls when landing.
Together,
I made it back
man.
To the car.
Who's following me? Ugh, slice.
Okay, we're on our way.
Like this isn't your day.
I don't know if this is an Asian accent or Australian.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, I can climb this? Nice.
I'm gonna get some spaghetti.
Oh, hey, you guys. You need directions?
Spaghetti.
Just take a sharp left through my sword and keep on going.
So you...
Nah, not yet. Huh.
Chop, nice work. You deserve a hand for that. Oh, look. Here's one someone's not using anymore.
Oh, I made it back to my car. I made it back to my car. Okay.
Mamushi Heika may be a cold-blooded sociopathic mob boss, but she knows how to decorate. Hello? Hello? Jeez, is this a party or was there a toxic spill?
Perhaps you will realize her destiny.
Fascinating.
Or you'll get your chance.
I see.
There has been an incident, Mr. Wang.
Smith, what are you doing here? You work for this beat? Nice lady, too?
I am in no one's employ but my own.
You two know each other?
Smith is my mechanic. Fixed my car a few dozen times.
I am here on personal business. Kamiko has gone missing.
The birthday girl? Does that mean no cake?
It's gonna mean no balls for you if you don't shut your yammering mouth.
Ah, I see what's going on. The big boss's daughter got lost on your watch. Do I smell a beheading? More importantly, do you think they'll sell tickets?
I'm afraid the situation is quite serious. For some time, she's been worried that Zilla has found her out. And today she was due at my garage at 4. She is never late.
Whoa, rewind. Zilla? Orochi-Zilla?
Yes. She was working in his labs. Undercover.
Oh, he doesn't like that kind of thing.
I'm organizing a rescue mission.
Zilla's security is legendary. They wouldn't get past the front desk.
And what would you suggest?
Go in quiet. You send one guy, preferably one that knows his way around.
Are you offering your services?
Depends on what you're paying.
100,000. Cash.
Ah, that should please my accountant. I still have a few old badges and a couple fakes. I can get in and at least tell you what you're dealing with.
Go then, find out what happened. Bring her back if you can.
Back here?
No. This is the first place they'll look. Take her to...
I have a secluded location you may use.
Okay then, take her to the old man's place.
Bring her to my garage, I'll meet you there.
What do you want me to do with this?
I can give it to her, when I see her.
Lo Wang?
Yes.
Don't fuck this up. If she dies, they'll be picking your fingertips out of my gardens for weeks.
Lady sure knows how to motivate her workforce.
Intimidation is the tool of the fearful heart.
Hey, beats being the fool of the tearful fart.
That's deeply stupid.
But it's true.
Fair enough.
Get out of here!
Starting to feel like a goddamn. Babysitter. But you know what? Babysitters make good money.
No, you're blue. I see you.
Oh.
You're blue, double D, double that.
Oh yeah, you're the robot.
Yep. Now let's go swing. Do some robot shit.
Swing your blade. I'll see you swing your blade.
Oh, this whole thing?
Yeah. Wait, I'm gonna level up.
Check me out.
Yeah, no, isn't that cool? I'm gonna level up real quick.
How do you level up?
You go into your inventory.
Then what?
You go to skills. You gotta choose which one you want. You gotta choose like the
life mastery or what's the difference?
You get to choose which one. Let's read the description. I'm gonna do sting.
Whoa, dude, there's like categories within it. So now, how do I do it?
You just upgrade on the bottom left of the card. Did you already do it?
Yeah.
Okay, you ready?
But are we unmuted?
Yeah, we are.
Let's do this, gamers. Yeah.
Slice. Where are they? Yeah. Keep my name out your mouth. Fool.
Is that what he said?
You didn't go down already, did you?
No, I'm still alive. Is your enemies up here?
I missed.
Like, you can cut their body parts up. There's a chest over here.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, it's just money.
Oh.
Ninja, roll! Hold control when you fall. When you jump down. Hold control.
Checkpoint activated. Get this door open.
Is it because I'm first player? No. Tucker, press Q. Heal yourself with your key. Oh, fuck.
Sweet.
I like ripping people to shreds.
Oh,
that's nice.
If you look carefully. Oh, fuck.
What?
My sword
just disappeared,
like,
and I threw up my fist. For
yeah,
a second there.
So did I.
Where's he
Ooh.
At?
Dude,
I was up there.
Do you see that you can, like, I think they tried to make a Duke Nukem character.
Is this health pack? Oh, it is a health pack.
If I do that one, you can just use your key. You ready? What's that? What are you doing?
What?
Look at my screen.
Oh. I guess my character's just cool.
Hello?
Hello?
Room's locked. Bulletproof glass, too. I wonder if that's...
Kamiko. My star pupil.
Kamiko. Yeah, of course it's her.
Of course.
Come now. Calm yourself, my dear. Let's go? I'm afraid I can't do that, my dearest. It would spoil our grand experiment, and you always loved experiments. Before we embark on this grand adventure, there's something I should say. I am deeply in your debt, young lady. I would never have achieved all that I have without your help. The lab just won't be the same without you to steal from. Proceed.
God damn it, Zilla. I knew you were into some twisted shit, but this is on a whole other level.
That's strange. What's happening? Is she all right? Someone check her vitals.
Pulse is normal, sir.
Untie her gag. I don't want her suffocating. We need her to be...
Flies. Carry on the stench of death.
Oh my. Now this is getting interesting.
Oh shit.
Bulldoze bodies. Open thighs. Dismember children.
Secure the room. I need to examine her in person. I'm on my way.
Yes, sir.
Hey, you guys know a good Mexican place around here?
What are these jokes?
I don't know. It's literally on the same level as Wolfenstein.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Help me, comrade. Slice his men to bits. Ooh.
Yeah, that's right.
Do you see how they like fall apart?
No.
You don't see that?
No, I just spun. I did my spinach.
Watch.
Oh, that was cool.
Oh, shit. You blocked my attack.
Giga.
Giga step. Shit, this might need a shotgun.
Shotty with the body.
Shotty with the body. Fucking kill him.
Watch out!
Oh, fuck!
Come on, we gotta go save... I mean, we have to go do something.
We have to save her life.
Oh, good. We gotta go find those two dummy thick Asian girls.
Those dummy thick scientists.
My key is full. Oh, it's down here.
Let's go! Watch out, these mechs probably come to life or something.
Yeah. My fucking stab is ready. Oh, wait, no, it's below us. Where do they go?
Hmm?
It says they're right in front of me. Oh, they're below us again.
Again. I have to go downstairs one more time.
I think so, yeah.
Where the stairs at?
Down here, I think. Yeah, right here. You here with me?
Yeah. How are you running so fast?
I don't know. Hello? Oh, you press W. You press W to, press
What's
double.
In here?
Tucker, being attacked.
Nice.
Find you.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah.
Get over here, you. They're kind of like a Jedi training bots,
except they hurt.
That's right. Samurai master.
Saya!
What are these ghouls? Spider people?
Spider ghouls. Ooh, there's money up here apparently. Ooh, looks like there's some bosses. Up ahead.
Okay, thank you.
Ooh, refreshing.
You know, if you double tap W, you can run.
Oh, yeah. Keep forgetting.
So. What the fuck? Oh shit, Jesus. Oh, we have to kill his enemies.
He's got puppets.
Oh, is someone still alive? Cut his legs off. Ooh, a pistol. Do we share it or what?
Yeah, you take it. Did you take it?
Yeah.
Huh.
Dude, I love reloading my blade. Oh, we got the key card. Oh, we didn't pick it up yet.
So where do we go now?
We gotta go. What's wrong with this bitch? Something's wrong with Kamiko.
Oh, I completely ran the opposite way.
Spooky number lady. I'm gonna get you out of here. I just need you to.
I am the graveyard of hope. I am the end of all times. I am the shadow of the world. Indokzila Boshina.
God damn, girl. To what thou wilt shall be the whole of the law.
I am the filth under your nails. I am the oil that stains your soul. I am despair made manifest.
Okay, so this is probably a terrible idea, but I'm sort of out of options here. I'm gonna untie you. When I do, please don't eat my face. I'm a friend, okay? Friend! Alright, here we go. And my face remains uneaten. Gonna put that one in the plus column. Up you go. Come on. Whoa. Take it easy there. You're doing really well with the non-face eating. Now, where's the emergency exit? Fuck, Zilla. This place is a fire hazard if I've ever seen. Oh, hello, ladies. What's that? You're trapped in a glass box? Oh, that's good. How many years did you spend in mime school? Listen, I would love to stay and catch up, but I've got this possessed girl and she's... You see what I mean? Kids today, right?
Is that where Smith?
What the? We just like what teleported.
They shot her up with some kind of serum and she went like this.
Follow me quickly. Through here. Quick. I hope I can trust you.
Whoa. What is this place?
This is my other workshop.
Holy pieces of sacks of shit. Where did you get all these swords?
I made them. Whoa. They're my family's trade. But there is no time to explain. Lay her down here.
Okay. There.
Now, wait here for a moment.
Wait here. Oh, not a problem. I'll just hang out here while Linda Blair pukes blood out of her eyeballs. I know, I know. I don't like it any more than you do. Can I, go now?
Unless we act quickly, she will die.
Who's this we, white man?
Excuse me?
Okay, okay. What do you need to do?
I need a
He's
place
white?
For her to stay.
I have
no.
A futon she can sleep on. It's also my couch, but it's clean. But shit, you have this place. Why can't she just stay here?
I need a soul she can co-locate with.
You need a...
Her body has been corrupted. If I do not separate her soul from it in the next few minutes, it will become corrupted as well, and she will be gone forever.
That is pretty fucked up.
Once her soul is removed, we can fix her body. And then she can re-enter it. But in the meantime, I need a place to keep it.
Her soul? Seriously? I did something like this once before, and it did not end well.
In truth, you are my only option.
Well, keep it in your soul, then.
I can't. I'm performing the ritual.
Oh, there's rules. That's convenient.
She's too far gone. I have to start.
Is he a white man?
Yeah.
I'm not getting paid enough for this shit.
I am the Night's Mirror.
What are you doing to her, old man?
Its blood across the stars.
Are you ready?
Ready? Ready for what?
Hello?
Who is that?
It's me. Kamiko?
The girl from Zilla Labs.
Yeah.
The one I rescued?
I'm not sure. I don't remember much.
Where are you?
I don't know. Where are you?
I'm not sure. Everything got so loud and it all went black.
Well, have you tried opening your eyes?
It actually hadn't occurred to me.
Are you okay?
Smith! I'm fine. Where am I?
Kamiko, are you okay?
She's all right. She just told you.
Wait, this is the weirdest... Is this my body? Wait, are these my fingers?
Wait, who's talking?
I didn't hear anything.
In my head, I keep hearing...
In your head? Am I...
Can you hear me?
Is she...
Okay, I think it worked. Kamiko's soul has been temporarily placed in your care.
Are you serious?
Serious?
It's really rather miraculous.
That's not the word I would have chosen.
So I wonder if we'll have her in our head this entire time.
Do you understand,
Kamiko? We're probably gonna have her in our head the entire time.
Everything is going to be all right.
Oh.
While we go find a serum or something.
I mean, this day's been fantastic so far. I lost my job, and then my boss tried to kill me, and now I'm stuck inside the head of some wannabe ninja!
She's great. How long do we have to do this for?
What's up, Ben?
Pick up some gear.
Look at all these fucking swords. Is this supposed to be a wiener?
Yep.
What are these weapons?
What's up, Ben?
Pick up some gear from your apartment at Wang Cave. You say so. Why is it? Why would I not know what this place is?
What do you mean?
Because our character is like, what is this place? Oh, whoa.
Whoa.
What? Can we play these? Oh, fuck.
A chainsaw?
What's this? Second mind improves chi generation. Scene mind. Oh, cool. I just got a skill. Did you get a skill?
Did I what?
Did you get a skill?
Yeah.
Forbidden fruit. Did you get the forbidden fruit?
Yep.
Okay, good. We share items then. Fuck chainsaws.
We don't share. No, we don't share it. We have to like pick it up individually ourselves.
There.
This is so strange. I'm in here, seeing through your eyes, but I'm also asleep back in Smith's dojo.
Oh my god.
I can feel myself with my eyes closed. I wonder if I can. Wiggle my...
Don't pull a muscle.
Ugh! Would it kill you to let me concentrate for a second?
You think it's easy sharing your mind with someone?
I don't think I can move my body at all.
Just so long as you can't move mine.
Yes, sir, Captain Krusty, sir.
At ease, soldier.
You can't unequip a weapon. Oh, yeah, you can.
Dude, we can have up to 8 weapons.
I unequipped my chainsaw. I don't think I'll be using it as much. Pay no attention to that man behind the curtain. What? Okay, I'm gonna head back. Wait, can we level up? What level are we? You're level 2? We can level up. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna head to Hideo. Oh, it's a ninja shop.
Ninja shop?
Yeah, over here.
Saw you, Hideo?
Master Wang! It is a pleasure to meet you. I've heard a lot about you.
All good, I hope.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Fucking kids.
Fucking kids.
Hey, what's going on, Hideo?
The usual. Training. Vigilance. I've taken over the Kung Fu sessions for Master Smith while he works on a cure for Kamiko.
Nice. Sounds like fun.
It's work. We have to be ready at any moment.
For what exactly?
Justice never rests.
Well, you're a serious young fellow. I'd say you remind me of me, except you're about as far from me as humanly possible.
Thank you, sir.
I'm not sure how to take that.
Master Smith asked me to show you some of the chi techniques we have developed here. With your training, they should be elementary.
Fire away. I'm always up for new and better ways to fuck shit up.
Whoa!
What?
Whoa! What, dude?
You can dual wield? Oh, wow.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
How'd you do that?
Whoa!
Come check me out. Well, what is that?
Sweet! Sweet! Sweet!
What is that? I don't know. I just hit V.
What the fuck?
You turn invisible.
Vanishing damage? I'm gonna unequip my sword.
Dude. Does it do the same thing?
What else? I think we can buy guns somewhere.
Wow.
Look at all these trainees, dude.
We hit them?
They bleed. There's a gun store up here. On the second floor, apparently. I don't know how to get up there. I don't think we can get up there.
Sweet, sweet, sweet.
Oh, so this is like our hub.
Mm-hmm.
There's a mission over here. By Master Smith. If we don't cure Kamiko soon, it'll be corrupted beyond recognition.
Lo Wang, how are things with your new roommate?
Oh, you know, it's great as long as she keeps her mouth shut.
I have to ride around in this cesspool of your mind all day and not talk about it? I wish I had skin so I could crawl out of it. You pompous, oversexed idiot!
She agrees.
I very much doubt that. Please, treat her with respect and kindness, Lo Wang. She is very dear to me.
Oh, look, someone with manners. Shocking.
I'm sure you two will find a way to put aside your differences in the name of the greater good.
If by greater good you mean me getting my money, then I heartily agree.
Money is an illusion used to hypnotize small minds.
But it sure helps when you're trying to buy a bottle of good whiskey.
I need 4 things. First, a demonic rod. Then the skin of a large mammal. And some raw chi crystals. They can usually be found near black rain pools. Careful though, the pools are what seems to be causing the mutations in the animals out there.
Maybe I'll pick up some dinner while I'm at it.
I would not recommend eating them.
I'm doomed.
I will also need golden chrysanthemum. The vendors in the marketplace usually have them.
Wow, crystals and flowers. Hey, dudes, we're going to harmonize our resonances and use them to levitate the Pentagon?
Something like that. Come on, the sooner I have these materials, the sooner I can get Kamiko back where she belongs.
All right, back in a jiff.
I'll do it. There are two shops, Dragon Mountain, that sell various weapons, upgrades, and perks. Larry Shoot Shack and Code Cobadero's Ninja Shop. The Shoot Shack is... Larry Shoot Shack is for guns. Why is Larry a demon?
Larry!
Larry!
You know this guy?
Old friend.
You always make me smile, Lo Wang. No, wait, that's not it. You always make me fart. That's what it was.
That hurts, Larry. You know, you're a real demon, you know that?
That's what my mama always told me. What can I do for you?
I actually have a very special request today. I need a golden chrysanthemum.
Ooh, specialty item. Very hard to find.
Come on now, Larry. I know you're holding, and you owe me one.
It's a fair cop.
Yakuza mess with you anymore?
They still give me dirty looks from time to time, but there hasn't been an incident since you put the fear of Wang in them.
I did do that, didn't I?
And I do owe you one. Here, on me. Bring your wallet next time.
Okay. Hey, thanks for this.
Thank you. You saved my business, maybe my life.
Hey, let's not get weepy about it. I don't want you to start spitting acid everywhere.
Racist!
Demon! Big kiss.
Ew.
Racist.
Whoa.
Ancient. That demon's name is Larry?
Wow, his real name is unpronounceable. He wanted something his customers could relate to.
And he chose Larry.
Yeah, said he saw it in a video game.
Nerds.
Look who's talking, Dorcas.
Nerds. I'm getting skills. Ancient ninja technique allowing one to hide their presence.
How do you know if you can, like, upgrade your stuff?
It says right there, available skill points on the right.
Vanish. What is this? Ancient ninja technique allowing one to hide their presence.
Are you ready to go?
Lil Wang? Saibatsu?
You right-click to unequip them. I don't know why you'd want your swords and your dual swords. You ready?
Yep.
Car, sweet car.
Is this our only transportation option?
What, you got a better idea?
Sorry, I'm just used to...
What? Teleporting?
Actually, you're not far off.
What?
I figured it out when I was training with Smith. It was an accident.
You accidentally teleported.
When I calm my mind, I can see these statues. And if I focus on one, it sort of pulls me to it.
In the real world? How?
She's kind of like the Cortana.
I have no idea how it works, but I've been doing it for the past year.
No wonder Smith.
So she's a soul, but she has like...
Here, close your eyes. I'll show
you. I think we're the only one that can see her. Okay, so I think teleport is to hit T.
Yeah, you just...
Open map.
Yeah.
Okay, that didn't do
it. I'm focusing. Goodbye. Oh, we teleport separately? Press I? Well, I don't know.
Oh, it teleported me too.
Ben and Fanny want something. Yeah, why? Tell Takakini this real quick.
It's not important.
So, boss's daughter, huh? Must be nice.
Oh yeah, it's great. You don't get a childhood and you never see your dad.
Well, I'm sure he's a busy guy, but I bet he dotes on you.
Wouldn't know. Never met the guy.
What? Doesn't he live around here?
Apparently.
His criminal masterminds don't make the best parents.
Mamushi Heika says it's a security precaution. A lot of people want him dead, I guess.
How about you?
I don't want him dead. I don't even care that he's alive.
Well, he got you a pretty nice birthday gift.
What was it?
Some kind of a amulet looking thing.
Well, does it do anything?
I have no idea.
You're beyond useless. Will you ask Smith next time you see him?
Oh yeah, sure. I'll put it on my to-do list.
Looks like this isn't your day.
Faces.
What was that stuff Zilla shot you up with?
It's an experimental compound I've been working on. Yeah.
What's it do?
At low doses, it acts like a recreational drug. Elicits euphoria, mild hallucinations, anxiety release, dependency.
Huh. Sounds just like Shade.
Shade?
Yeah, you know, that new junkie shit.
I don't spend much time with junkies.
What's it do at high doses?
Above 0.05 grams per 10 pounds of body weight, the drug produces visions.
You mean like maybe our universe is just one cell of a giant alien, or how do you throw away a garbage can?
More like, how do you reverse engineer the human biome to create implantable machines that can run off of endogenous cellular energy?
Oh, like that?
Like that.
So what did you see?
Today? Nothing. Or if I did, I can't remember it.
You were saying some pretty messed up stuff.
Yeah, well, no one's ever been given a dose that high before.
Yeah, well, I can tell you from experience that Zilla's not such a fan of having ex-employees running around. Most evil geniuses are that way.
An evil genius is still a genius. Even when he was firing me, he was doing science.
Great. Now we know what to put on your headstone.
Very, very quiet. I'm hunting dickheads.
What did you do for Zilla?
I'm a scientist. I worked in his chi physics lab.
Oh, I see. Like on, chi engines and stuff?
I actually helped him invent chi engines.
No shit. I'm surprised Zilla didn't consider you more valuable.
Oh, he knew my value. Treated me like a golden goose.
Until you laid just the golden egg he was looking for?
Something like that.
Good morning, Starshine.
And good night.
You've got... Wang speaking.
Has Kamiko's condition improved?
Like she cares.
Not exactly, but we're working on it.
And are you integral to her recovery?
I'm not sure it...
Good, come to my office. I have something I need done.
Will it involve getting paid this... You know, she's a treasure.
Lo Wang, I didn't expect you back so soon.
Funny how efficient you can be when there's someone in your head yelling at you all the time.
Do you have a problem with efficiency?
So you and Kamiko are getting along then?
I wouldn't call it getting along so much as getting through.
Enough chatting, let's get on with it.
The rock doesn't choose the river, nor the river the rock. Yet neither would exist without the other.
Tell him to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make my stupid potion already.
Kamiko says you're full of shit.
Oh, I doubt that very much.
Okay, she said to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make the stupid potion already.
That's my girl. My items, please.
Here you go. Oh, and hey, Kamiko had a question. What was that thing her dad got her?
It is a spirit well. An extremely powerful artifact.
Say what now?
It is like a container. Only it can hold a person's soul.
Wait, seriously? Why can't I live in there instead of with this idiot?
She wants to know why you didn't put her in there.
It would not be a good idea. Once you have entered a spirit well, you will never emerge.
Oh, so it's like a Comic-Con.
This is a complex operation. It's going to take me some time. Check back with me when you can. The cure is coming along nicely, but it needs more time to cook. In the meantime, do you think you could help me with something?
Does it involve moving a piano or coming to an open mic night?
It does not.
Then I'm in.
I'm running out of crude.
And crude is?
Unrefined black grain. The raw material that comes out of the ground.
She's telling me.
I'm sorry.
That's right. I forgot about your tiny mind.
Hey, seriously, you guys have to stop that. All right, what is this stuff for?
It's the unrefined material that...
Just let him talk!
Excuse me?
Sheesh, somebody woke up on the wrong side of the collision.
Sorry, I'm still getting used to this.
Sludge is the base. It can be fractionally distilled into a variety of things. Fuel, lubricant, even liquor. I need it to run my forge. There's some wildcatters out west of here in the wilderness. They'll sell you some. Just make sure you ask nicely.
I am, in all things, a model of gentility.
need you to figure out what that little shit was working on. She sent regular reports, but I think she was holding out on me.
Of course I was holding out on you, you evil bitch.
What's so funny?
Nothing. Private joke.
I need you to go to her apartment in the city and bring me anything you can find that looks like science. Notebooks, lab equipment.
Sounds like it requires a lot of initiative.
Listen, you cocky piece of shit. I hired you to protect a very expensive piece of merchandise. You brought her back broken. Until she's fixed, your ass belongs to me. If I say I want a human bird feeder, you start shoving crumbs up your ass.
That's colorful. I'm just used to jobs that require more chopping and less hauling.
Oh, you'll get your chance. Zilla's gonna have her place staked out with some serious muscle.
Damn. I mean wonderful.
Have fun, you miserable piece of shit.
Damn.
Love you too, sweetie.
Sniper in the head now! Okay. So what is this?
Man,
God damn it!
She is a
what?
Charmer, huh?
Sometimes I fantasize about her being slowly eaten alive by ants. It's comforting.
Remind me to stock up on borax.
Hey, Ben. So. What? Oh, cool. How do you unequip things?
Right click.
Oh, at the minus button?
Hi, Ben. That's a lot of money. Marksman's soul.
Cause baby, I'm the Ripper. Your baby daddies were snipe.
Missions. Okay, I'm gonna do this side mission.
Hold on, let me add the Ripper here. How do I add it? Won't let me do it. Oh, there we go.
You ready?
1 second.
Your baby daddy's worst nightmare. Catch me by the Claire. I'll be right there.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
Loading times in this game is super fast. Press R to parry incoming attacks, leaving the enemy defenseless for a short time. This game's slowly cracking open to, like, seem to be really fun. Did you use your Chi Blast yet?
No.
You're missing out on your fucking Chi Blast. Chi Blast. Tucker.
What?
You're missing out on your fucking G-Blast.
Okay, I'm gonna...
Take a look. Huh? You're missing out on your fucking G-Blast. Chitters.
That's it, I'm leaving this game.
No!
Well, they weren't refining fuel out here. No wonder they blew themselves up.
What do you mean?
They were trying to make black whiskey.
Hey, we all need to take the edge off now and then.
Can we?
Right. Tell me about that when you go blind drinking something your buddy mixed up in an outhouse.
Hey, be
cheap.
Looks like these guys did both.
Fair enough.
Damn, Minnie.
Well, guess we should head back.
No way. We need to get Smith some crude. You know, Scylla has an operation out here,
cookie.
Too. I've never seen it, but it can't be far from here.
It is sometimes an appropriate response to reality to go insane.
I can be very persuasive.
Okay. Whoa, what are these things? Dude, they're not taking that much damage, dude. These guys are tough. Oh yeah, dude, they fucked me up. Chi Blast! My Chi Blast doesn't do dick, dude. I'm
trying to get up there.
It's immune to powers. Oh shit, I need to heal.
Dude, screw this fire guy.
Reloading. He's doing flips. G blast.
Tucker, they're immune to our fucking G blast. I need healing.
Oh god.
Shit, dude, I'm all out of chi, bro.
Reloading.
Oh, it's resistant against physical. That's why we fucking suck. Dude, this guy keeps doing dodgeball flips. You die?
Yeah.
Can I heal you?
No, I just respawn.
We gotta go get that chi, brother. Probably have to go, actually.
Yeah. This is probably a good stopping point anyway.
Thanks for watching. Are we gonna play later tonight?
Yeah, we can. Can I sell some, like, unnecessary pendants and stuff?
Yeah, I think so. I'm gonna go to Larry's and see if he can.
You teleport back home? To hub?
Yeah, I already did.
Okay. I'm there, too.
No, no, it's not letting me sell. Oh, there we go. How do you sell? You sell, there's like a little symbol next to the item. Boom, I just bought a gun.
I'm looking at some of the other stuff here. Well, that's it for the stream today.
Not today, dude. For this evening.
Oh, yeah.
Come later tonight. In game with us!